want to do that. Oh, no. Don't do that either. Where's he going? Why is this being so difficult? Where are you walking? What the hell, man? Walking in circles in his room. Seriously. Oh my god. Don't tell me he's glitching or something. Because that's honestly freaking retarded. He's literally walking back and forth in his room, doing nothing. Here we go. Close the light, now you gotta do something. That's right. Oh no, no, no.
That door wasn't open the last time I came from here.
Oh, was it?
I'm sure that door was closed before.
Something bothering you, Emile? Maybe we should investigate.
Nothing here. I should fish it.
What?
Please leave the restricted.
How would he see me? He's through a wall. I'm trying something new. Can I please close this door? He's definitely gonna turn around. God damn it! Go quick, quick. Go, 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 Sam. Get out. Whew. Smooth. Whoa. Why is there a guard just sitting there? Get out, get out. Really need to get out of here. Damn it, alerted someone. Oh well. We're gone. We're out of here. Okay, now we gotta obtain visual proof of a bomb. How would we do that? Obtain visual proof of a bomb. Pretty sure it wouldn't be in there. Oh, I think I know where. I have to go back. God damn it. Damn it all. Alright, let's go. Let's go through this door. Using our voice recorder.
Be frightened.
Save game. Chances, man. What are the chances? He's gonna notice the lights are turned off. He's gonna go for the light switch. That's when we sneak by. That's right. We're so sly. To get by this guy, we just have to wait. Save our game just in case. Let's hide in the locker. Come on, I would like you to move so I could go in that door that you're standing right beside. Seriously. Sweet. Alright. What the hell? Why just stop? Oh, we got our voice. Or our fingerprint, actually.
Where do you think you're going, Washington?
Gotta get my butt down to the lab and make sure things go smoothly.
And they're calling you?
You know, Moss, I'm getting a little tired of your attitude.
Ha, I got his voice.
I've done hard times with the cops. What have you done besides shoot your mouth off?
I've done what Emil needed me to do, and I was smart enough to stay out of jail in the process.
That's because they can't arrest you for being a jackass.
But they caught you for being a dumbass. See you later, Washington.
Oh, smart line. Smart line. Break into this door.
Kim.
Come on, come on, open up. Open. Sesame.